Gary Adornato here with Armand Ortiz of Key School. Armand had a big game today. He's a junior for the Zags, and he was the winning pitcher. He pitched a complete game and also hit a three-run homer and a big 11-run third inning that gave you guys the mercy rule today. Armand, how can you put into words your big performance today?
I think it's just, you know, years and years of prep. We've been waiting for this moment for a long time, and you know, all the practices, you know, all the hard work we put in as a team to lead us here. You know, we all came prepared. You know, this entire week we've just been every day just like trying to get in that mindset, and I think we put it all together today. And yeah, this is the result.
I just learned that the last time Key won a championship was 2010. And the winning pitcher that day, Harrison Barton, also hit a three-run homer.
Oh, wow.
So how does that make you feel, the legacy and how history can repeat itself?
I mean, I think that's pretty cool. I mean, you know, some things were meant to happen, you know, and, you know, maybe that was it, you know.
Just talk about the season your team had. You went through the league undefeated and pretty much dominated in almost every game. Played these guys twice. The second game was a little closer, and they came out early today. They got a run on the board, got the game tied, and then you guys just went to work. Just talk about the team, the season, and then breaking the game open today.
I think all this started last year in the playoffs. We had a very good regular season last year, and in the playoffs we were complacent. We lost in the first round. Well, I think we took out that you know, that regret and that anger from last year, and we used it to go through this undefeated season. We no longer underestimated any teams. We came to every game ready to play at our best, and we weren't going to take it light on anyone.
It's Armand Ortiz. Had a big game today. Start a game with a complete game and a three-run homer as Key defeats Concordia Prep in the MIC Conference Championship game. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.